transfer to everyone who teaches you to make really cool text. First, go to File, then make it 1280 by 720, which I probably should already have set up. Yep, there you go. Make sure your background color will be black, and that will be any way you can set it up for me. It's going to be background color because the last thing I did, it was white, black, not black, white. So click that, click OK. You should have this now, Control 0, and it should zoom in pretty good. Now, you can do your text now. You want to use any font. Make sure the, it is, it's gonna be sharp, and I'll show you up here. Make sure it's sharp, and I'm gonna have to use 293 pixels because that's what fit. Turn the text bright, and you want to center your text, and you want to center your text. So this is how my text is looking. And now go to the FX at the bottom right, go to blending options, and go to gradient overlay. Once you're on gradient overlay, go to presets and go to the third preset. Now go to your first color and choose any color. I'm going to be using a dark blue. And now for your second color, it's going to be just a lighter version of the other color you picked, even if it is a light color. So I'm going to come over here and just get a little lighter, just a little bit lighter. About there. I mean, it's going to be probably here. Alright, yeah, that's good. Actually, not that one. I'm gonna use it like that. Now what you wanna do next is go to bevel and emboss. I think I said that right. Go to the depth and make that 439. And then for the next, for the pixels, you want to be 6 size pixels. And go to highlight mode, opacity at 75, and for the shadow mode, make it 70%. Alright, now you should have your text looking something like that, and it looks pretty cool, I guess you could say, but we don't want it like that. You can press OK, you can mess with the highlight mode a little bit. I'm gonna go with that. I think I like a 52, so I'm gonna go with the 52. And now you want to duplicate it 3 times. So Control J, 1, 2, 3. So you have, should have 4 brights. And you want to select all of them. So hold Control and then select all the copies. Not the first one though. Not the original. Only the 3. Then go to the blending mode and go to dissolve. And now once you're in dissolve, you want to rasterize one of the layers, layered style, and then you are going to merge them all, and then you are going to go to filter, blur, and then go to radial blur. And once you're in radial blur, you want to make the method zoom, and then make it best quality. Change the, once you're here, you want to make it this, the blur method zoom and the quality best. And we're almost done here, just so you guys know. And that is 100% at the amount. I forgot to say that, sorry. I knew I was missing something, that's why I was taking a while to think. And then you want to press OK. Change the blending mode to linear. Linear dodge add, and then that is pretty much it. This is what your text should be looking like, and I'm pretty sure if you drag it under, do not do that because it does not look that good. And this is what your text is gonna look like. You would then select this one, Control E, and then this is what your text will look like. And if you want, you could pull up some space background, it would look even better. But this is what your text is gonna look like. If you all enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.